She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends, and that's a plan. I just saw the sushi from Japan. Now your bitch wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. Drop top, how we rollin' down on call it South Beach. Yeah. Look like Kelly rollin', this might be my destiny. Yeah. She want me to eat it, I guess dinner's on me.
Got you.
Know I got the sauce like a fucking recipe. She just wanna do it for the grand.
You know you.
She just want this money in my hand.
I know you.
I'ma give it to her when she dance, dance, dance.
Hey.
She gon' catch a Uber out the Calabasas. She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends, now that's a plan. I just saw the sushi from Japan. Now your bitch wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends, now that's a plan. I just saw the sushi from Japan. Now your bitch wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. Jackie Chan.
I think you got the wrong impression about me, back.
About me back.
Just cause they heard what hood I'm from, they think I'm crazy. Okay, well maybe just a little crazy.
Just a little.
Cause I admit I'm crazy about that lady, yeah. Finger to the world as fuck you pay. I've been slaving, gun the pussy cause I'm running out of patience. No more waiting, no, no. Bouncing like a yo-yo. Living life on fast forward, but we fucking slow-mo, yeah, yeah.
She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends, now that's a plan. I just saw the sushi from Japan. Now your bitch wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends, now that's a plan. I just saw the sushi from Japan. Now your bitch wanna kick it, Jackie Chan.
I can't wait for the show. Got that good, yeah, I know. You should not be alone. All this drink got me gone.
Car got me right, and I feel so alive.
Hey.
She don't wanna think, she don't wanna be no wife. She
hey.
Just wanna stay up late, she just wanna sniff the white.
Hey.
Can't tell her nothing, no, can't tell her nothing, no.
She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends, now that's a plan. I just saw the sushi from Japan. Now y'all just wanna kick it, Jackie Chan.
Do you
want to
say hi in Spanish?
Hola! So you can see Vita. You can stop now. Do you want to say hi to my chat? My
yeah.
Spanish chat?
Hola! Me llamo Sapnap.
¿Qué tal?
Say
¿qué tal?
What does
that mean? What's that? ¿Qué tal?
Yeah.
I mean,
¿qué tal es like, how are you?
¿Qué tal? Me llamo Sapnap. Yo es 23 años.
23.
23. 23 años.
Country music.
Y no sabe
hablar español.
Yo es muy genio. Ya es 30.
Muy guapo.
Ay, Dios mío. Okay, dude. Mira, no sé, nadie tiene que decir los...
Yo me
lo sé
porque pasa.
Oh. Yeah. Nadie le debe de piropear porque se piropea solo.
Okay,
voy a hablar un poquito de español.
Oh, there's also a barbecue place if you like barbecue.
Pig.
Picaña.
What is it, pig? Crudo?
Cerdo.
What?
Wait, what?
What is pig?
Cerdo.
Cerdo.
Cerdo o chancho? Yeah. But I think chancho is more like in South America. Bueno, chat, hemos viajado hasta Orlando para estar aquí. Como dice mi Wiz. Hoy vamos a comer barbacoa, creo. Puedo yo elegir. Why are you staying here? Forever. I'm just kidding.
Here's helado.
Heladito. Maybe. Later. Para postre. Dessert.
Sí.
So the Axe place is like different coast. It's close. The Axe place today.
Yeah.
Y vamos a tirar hachas. Pero lo han cerrado. ¿Qué te vale este invadir?
Oh my god, it's so hot.
Sí.
Muy calor.
Mucho calor. Y eso que estaba lloviendo hace nada. And the humidity is like so bad for the makeup.
I know.
The humidity is so bad for the makeup. How's your makeup doing, Sabna?
It's doing fine.
It's doing fine? Okay.
He has good makeup.
Oh, I see.
I have
you have like expensive makeup, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I spent mucho dinero.
El maquillaje. O sea, pues, hola pollito. Y encima no me puse protector solar. No. No me puse protector solar. Shit. Ya me he puesto todo. Oh my.
Psych.
Ah. Bro doesn't know how to come. Oh,
because
you
found
the chat.
Oh, yeah. There's a lot
of
you guys too.
Dijo cuatro y somos tres. No sabe contar, pobrecito. Muy inteligente, sí, sí.
Sí.
Creo que es mi cámara que está en eso, sí. What?
And the cleaning.
Oh, the noise.
Like a...
Okay, del 1 al 10, Silvita, ¿qué tanta hambre tienes?
Una.
How hungry you are from 1 to 10?
Oh. Oh, dos.
Dos?
Yeah.
No. So you're not that hungry?
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Your server will be right with you, okay?
You're not hungry? Thank you.
Oh my gosh.
You said you're not that hungry?
No, I had Dunkin' Donuts.
You said you were hungry.
Yeah, and then I ate Dunkin' Donuts. Should we all be the same?
Yeah.
And we just place the camera here.
Yeah.
That would
make
sense.
Way better.
You are right.
And then we can each get our
own. I guess we can tell who the genius is from this group.
Yeah, me. It's always me.
Vamos a poner la cámara adelante para que todos lo vean. Sí, vamos a comer barbacoa coreana.
Hello guys, how are you doing?
Very good, how are you?
Good. Welcome, my name is Billy, I'll be your server today. You just doing the barbecue?
Yeah.
Have you guys been here before?
Oh, wait, doing the barbecue?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just the barbecue.
Have you guys been to a K-pop before?
Yeah, I have.
Alright, so you know the technique and everything pretty much?
Yeah, she's the iPad.
Yep. I'm gonna set that up for you, okay? Anything to drink for you guys?
Can I get a Diet Coke, please?
We have Pepsi product.
Could it be two?
Sorry?
Barbecue, are we doing lunch menu or dinner menu? That's $10 difference.
What's the difference between them?
Well, pretty much anything that's a dinner item, those are the premium that you can have. So,
let's do the dinner.
Yeah.
Alright, what can I see?
Can I hear it?
I know, but I want to monitor it, that's the problem.
Well, I can
hold on, just...
This?
Huh?
That's perfect.
You know how to use the tablets, correct?
Yeah.
I'll let you guys have fun with us. I'll grab the drink for you guys, okay?
Can you see this? There we go. What's his English? His English is pretty good for me, guys.
What?
Sorry?
His English is pretty good for me.
What?
Look, I can see everyone. It's perfect.
You cannot see me.
Oh, it could. That's when you left.
Oh.
Oh, no. It killed it.
Try to see if you can connect to the Wi-Fi.
No, it's good.
Well,
here, look.
You guys know better than me.
I know. Look. Not in
the stream. Come on. Relax, everybody. We can make this work.
Hey, you is a genius.
What is that? Oh.
Here is this.
What?
It's a gimbal.
That's cool. I like that.
Yeah.
Look. Now we're all in the intro streams. And I don't have to move.
You're putting all this in the tip of your nose.
You're
it's
just
fun.
A nose.
Yeah,
it's fine.
Just I think it's good.
You're just a nose for them.
I don't know, I just don't feel good. I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's good.
It's just a joke. You didn't get it.
I like the gimbal. Is it still good, guys?
Okay. Have you been here before,
yeah.
guys?
I so haven't.
You haven't?
But I know what I like. I like that, and that.
Okay. I like rice cakes.
Mm-hmm, me too.
But is this like a hot pot or something?
No, it's just like cook it in here.
Wait, they might be able to give you like a side of rice cakes.
But why is it capon? And hot?
Because it's cream barbecue and
honey. Yeah, but. Yeah, yours is so much better.
It's like easier to control it. That's why I like this better. But probably with that one you have a better connection.
But it doesn't.
Yeah. You would think.
You think.
Yeah. I think.
I think if you get a Galaxy with the hotspot that I've been trying so hard to get.
Yeah, I mean, it's like... Thank you. It's like a little blurry, but it's fine. It's fine.
Yeah,
it's
a bit of a mess.
Would you guys need the menu still? I mean, you can keep it. I just want to turn on the grill for you.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's going to get hot, okay? So be careful there. When are you ready to be
filled about?
Thank you.
They're saying that you have a good mustache.
Gracias.
You have a good what?
Mustache.
Oh. That's kind of cute.
Hey, that's easy. Why did we want this, no?
Can
you go to
this?
Yes.
Me too. But not anymore, because I did marks.
Alright, let's order this food. So the way, it's all you can eat.
Mm-hmm.
It's like...
How much can you eat?
A lot. I need to fix this eye roll setup. Right? Like... like this...
It's like they're selling in fake.
It's a lot they passed out.
Yeah. Well, I think I have lag too.
Stay.
Maybe it's because you're sitting in this here.
I don't think that's fine.
You're like blocking the Wi-Fi.
Well, he's like bouncing and then that's it.
I fixed it, look guys. I know it's not your fault. Alright, oh wait, go back to the roller order. I can see it moving when I move.
I'm
waiting
on
the pulse.
Thank you.
I want. Spicy pork bulgogi.
Beef, please. Thinly sliced beef, please.
I like beef.
I like the rolls of beef. The rolls of beef?
Yeah. Spicy beef bulgogi and prime brisket. I got a lot of food.
Do they have rice cakes?
They do, but I don't know how you're gonna cook them.
Yeah, right?
Well, maybe you might do a side.
Maybe they like bring it cooked.
Yeah.
Can I say though? Can you order this? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Sí, por favor. Edamame.
Edamame? Let's get some. It's so good. Fun.
Anything?
Yeah, what do you guys want?
They want a Diet Pepsi.
Could
get inside.
Give them a sip of your drink.
Oh,
it's all
wine. Where's the white rice? I want to add rice. I know they have it. They need our homeboy to come back.
Okay. Yo voy a pedir mi comida. Your thing is falling, but mine is lagging.
So. Is it lagging?
It's like a tragic stream. They keep falling and
we're
they keep flagging.
Streamers.
Yeah.
This is why I don't like all stream actually.
Yeah,
that's
here.
Why I just like to stream on my computer.
Here.
Yeah, if it was stable, I'd
also
so
everything. It's just so like, okay, I guess a better stand and then better workers.
I think I want to get a Samsung in the hotspot that I've been trying to get for a year. If I get that hotspot, I might as well just spend it. Anyone in chat want to fund my hotspot?
I think maybe we can ask if they have Wi-Fi.
They do have Wi-Fi. Actually, no, they don't. I've asked before. I've been here.
Yeah?
Well, they have Wi-Fi, but they don't.
Is this, like, the meet for the three of us?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
This chatter really wants a Long Island. I see. They haven't asked him for it.
Is it working? Are they chatting? How do I think the chat moved?
I don't know.
Why are we chugging the soda? I have nothing else to spend my time on. Alright, I'm ordering it.
There's no rice in
there. I'm gonna ask when he comes. Oh, you can order no.
Rice and rice
cakes
and rice.
I love rice.
Yeah.
See, and
then I'm gonna say
thank you.
Rice cakes. It's like the stupidest thing. Look how you
type
it.
Oh, here.
It's like split, bro. Like, yeah. Controlling.
That's crazy. Are you sure you can't fix it?
White rice, rice cake.
Yeah, actually, please add.
Here.
Rice. This is hot pot section.
Oh. I'm about to freak out.
You can just have like rice bean.
Okay.
Surely.
I'm seeing the order when they come. I'll just ask them. Seriously. Yeah. I can't do it. It's too much. It's
like,
too difficult.
Yeah, we know how to use it. Wait.
Wait, can I know
try?
How to use it. You know,
how do you
type?
What do you get?
Where
do you
get
the order?
How do we have? We wanted to add like rice cakes and just white rice and add them on like our order, but we didn't see them on there.
For the barbecue, I'll do the white rice for you, the white cake.
What would you like?
Umami for the umami nagi tag?
Yeah, they can be edamame.
Edamame?
Yeah. Because they're not. Oh, it's up there? Okay. Okay, thank you. Yeah, but yeah, just the three white rices.
Quizás puedo terminar y volver a comenzar.
Oh, yeah.
Con menú
de there's a way to cook it. Yeah, thank you.
Did you already order it?
Yeah, I already ordered all the stuff. Please click it, and then you order it here.
Yeah, don't order that.
I'm leaving. Okay, chat, what are you guys yapping about over here? Give us some? Alright, here.
Thank you. Thirsty. Good. If you could just have a little slice of like bread.
Yeah, it's better.
Yeah. No French fries.
But like if you're
like,
craving
fried
but,
is bad.
But sometimes if you like are craving something, it's better to just have it, a little bit of it. Because then like for them if I crave something, sometimes I'll be like no and then I'll just like
my house are way better.
Yeah. Well I like to put some honey and cinnamon on them. And just like a little bit of butter, and that tastes really good. Because it's like, have you ever been to Texas Roadhouse? I'm sorry. Have you been to Texas Roadhouse?
No, I haven't.
They have these sweet rolls with this butter, and the butter is really good. But if you put it on the sweet potato, it's so good. It's too good.
I think. I'm mucho lag chat.
Oh, yeah.
A ver, espérame a ver si lo puedo arreglar. But there's a good signal here. I just don't know why.
I like this. Yeah, this is right? Fun. I want to buy this.
Maybe I can lower the view.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Yeah, so what did you hear? What is that?
I'm adding the things.
What? What is this? What app is this?
Prison Life.
That's cool, actually.
Yeah, I know. But it's so
light. Yeah, we're going to try this. Is like, Korean barbecue. So essentially you get the meat and you cook it yourself. And it's fun.
You got it?
Yes. A ver, Chad, a ver qué tal va ahora. A ver si va un poco mejor. Ahora qué tal. Ya está mejor. Literal, estamos a 1500 bitrate, Chad. Si es que si ya no sé más. No duramos, ¿eh?
Is it
salt?
Yeah.
Let me see.
Is it salt? Yeah, I got
that.
Oh, yay. Yeah, I know.
And then here's some sauce.
What did he say he was
going to
bring?
He said he didn't, he shouldn't, because you can't eat, the rice cake needs water, because we don't have water. Listo, what does listo mean?
Ready.
Let me see. Let me watch this thing. Oh, it's not too bad. Oh, never mind. Well, it's okay, and then like it'll be good, and it'll lag, and it'll be good, and like right now it's not too bad. Let me see. Oh, now it's better again.
It always happens that.
IRL streaming is hard. This is hard. I don't know how people do it. Some people IRL stream every single day.
I just don't understand, because you have 5G. It is supposed to be the internet, but somehow it's still not good.
Look at this one. Is this the spicy bulgogi?
Estamos comiendo barbacoa coreana. Pero es que hay mucho lag, Chad. No sé por qué. Supuestamente tengo 5G, pero ni idea.
Anything. What battle map is this? This is a Korean barbecue battle map.
No, estamos en Orlando. Yo no estoy en Nueva York. Y hasta aquí sigue siendo mal el internet. Yo creo que va bien, pero pega tirones.
Pork is one of my favorite meats. You guys, look, we have vegetables, potato, Gia's favorite. We have onion. We have to have a healthy, balanced diet. We can't just eat only meat. Actually, for my goals, I probably should just be eating only meat.
What's your goal?
To get Jack.
To get like me? I can tell you the secret.
Yeah.
You don't want to mess him up? No. No, I'm eating.
Oh, okay.
Busy.
It's okay, you can take a break.
I'm busy, I'm so hungry.
She's starving.
I'm trying to stop eating.
Stop eating. But, Gia, do you know who Sam Solik is?
Oh, you do have.
Of course I have. Maybe.
But why am I so much stronger than you?
You have a trick. You have a technique.
No.
Do you know who Sam Solik is? Google Sam. Oh, your phone's over there. I'll show you Sam Solik.
Using my word.
Look, I want to look like him.
No me gusta. You're like a croissant guy.
Huh?
Croissant guy.
I want to show them guys. I want to look like Sam Solik. Okay, I don't actually want to look like Sam Solik, but it's just funny to say that.
Does he like compete or something? He's like a YouTuber.
Yeah. What did they say? Did they see him?
I don't know. He's pretty so fucked. You just keep saying F.
That would piss me off. I hate it when they do that. Like, my chat does that. I'm like, I'm lagging. I'm like, I can't help you. The F.
I like
F. ¿Qué piensa? ¿Qué quiere ser como ese? Que la foto que enseñó. Dice que sí quiere ver como él.
I'm cool. That's what I would say about my little fridge.
En Fer se ve así. Está bien. No mames, hermoso. ¿Quién está más fuerte, Sam o yo?
I don't know if that was fully cooked.
¿Qué? What?
He said the meat I ate, I don't know if it was fully cooked.
What meat was it? Was it beef?
Yeah. Guys, why don't you want me to look like Sam Solik? They're saying I'm ill.
Aw, poor Sam. Like, that's a real guy.
I think Sam Solik is the coolest person ever. And it would be an honor if I could ever meet him and work out with him one time in my life.
Is he like a YouTuber or something?
Yeah, he makes YouTube videos. It would be an absolute honor. Sam Solik, if you ever see it somehow, just know sometimes when I don't want to go to the gym, I think about you. That sounds weird.
What are you?
I don't know, he's just so,
how do you think about
him? You know what I like about him? Is that he's just so calm. Like, he's not like, there's some like finishers who's like, he's like, Noah, we're gonna go in here. He's like a sweetie. He's like, you gotta go in here. It's easy working. You know, we're gonna give it our all. And after he's just like calm.
Motivated.
I used to go to a gym where there was a guy like that. Like,
calm. Oh yeah, I don't like that. Sometimes I get like that.
Yeah, you are kind of right.
Ninguno está para ir a velada. Ella está más fuerte porque se movió el ser y su cariño.
I serve dream here.
Huh? Wow,
I serve dream here. That's crazy. You guys are live.
Yeah.
What's the channel name?
I'm live on Staff now, or she's live on BRG.
Let me drop a follow. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you guys as well. I literally served you before. Yeah, that's alright.
Kids remember me.
Oh, did you come here often?
I've come here before.
Yes.
He doesn't remember
it's
you?
Chill.
Are you sure?
I don't
know.
He's
nice to meet
me.
He seemed like
he
was like, yo, what's up? Like, he's seen you before.
Maybe, I don't know.
I'm pretty sure you're
his
friend.
That's my boy. That's my boy.
¿Se sigue acordando mucho chat? ¿No aprendiste hablar inglés? Pues por mi madre. Y mi padre, mi mamá, clases de inglés. Ya va bien. Ay, qué alegría. Pero ya no voy a tocar el celular porque lo toco y lo tumbo. You know, they're saying I'm so strong that I barely touch the phone and I...
And they broke the stream.
Yeah.
So they're funny. Oh, you can see the kilobits. Hi, Dios mío. Hopefully it's good in the arcade. You don't think so?
I think Arcade's gonna be like...
Yeah, Arcade's gonna be worse.
I think it'll be good.
This is insane.
So bad.
Really? Oh, because there's a lot of people.
Yeah, I guess.
They're all taking the internet. I think someone's ready. No, the scissors.
What if we just like crack the internet and turn it off for everybody?
Yeah. I'd rather you never cook it.
Well, it, look, it's like charred on both sides. Look, that's where we cut it open. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, eat some. Eat some.
I don't want food in here. Poquito para ustedes.
You don't like pork or you're scared?
Ahora yo les voy a dar.
I'm gonna eat it.
Ay, Dios mío, otra vez.
Yeah, do you want pork?
I'm sorry.
¿Quieres pork? Pork chop?
Cerdo.
Cerdo. Cerdo chop.
Cerdo.
Look, it's fully cooked.
No quiero.
No quiero?
No quiero.
Okay, I'll put it here.
That is what is
sweet potato. Or a chip.
Yum.
You know, I think I'm pretty sure in Korean culture, there's a certain, like, someone does all the cooking. You're the oldest or the youngest person
the
does all the cooking.
In Korea, the youngest.
Is it?
Because I'm the youngest also purist,
yeah.
But the oldest pays.
Oh. Hold it. Oh yeah, that poor YouTube salt.
So are you
salt.
Paying?
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, I'm the youngest. I'm
19. I think everyone should pay for me.
I'm a spinny.
What? I'm 19.
All right.
How old are you?
I'm one.
Okay.
Yeah, this pork is a little bland. Mmm.
You
sold. Right, this is also sauce that I made. Alright, let's see the sauce that you made.
It's just the hot pot sauce that I made. I don't know how to make the Korean barbecue less oily.
Aquí me estoy comportando, chat. Para no ser un desastre. Y es siempre un desastre cuando como aquí.
The quality? Is it blurry?
Es que supuestamente paga el más viejo.
Is it blurry?
Aquí estoy mejorando, ¿eh? Aquí no estás tratando desastre.
These potatoes have been in here for so long. Are they fine?
Can I use the knife to like chop this?
Yeah.
I mean the scissors. Yes.
Guys, the potato sucks.
Is it bad?
This one.
I just don't think you need this one.
I think it's meant for a hot pot.
Cool. They gave it to us. Did you order it?
Yeah.
I think I ordered the sweet one.
Creo que no se puede cocinar la patata a la plancha. Qué control.
Chat, this is good. What do I do? Why do I hate you guys? Ready out of 10? This is pretty good, you know, honestly. Better quality. There's an LA, good LA. They have a lot of really good Korean barbecue places in LA. I give this like a 4 to 8. 4 to 8? And in LA. I think they just have a bigger like kind of Korean community in LA, you know? So like the Korean barbecue places are just gonna naturally be better. What would you guys rate it?
This place?
Yeah.
It's 0.
Zero.
There's no internet.
Oh.
It's good.
Okay, food only food wise. What would you rate it?
Well, not that good because it has no rice meats. No rice meats.
Fuck.
Probably.
We could have gotten the hot pot. Oh well. I said the hot pot was going to be a lot of mess, but. We should probably replace the. I think we're ready to replace.
Oh, thank you.
Awesome, thank you.
I think so.
I just don't know how to eat Korean barbecue without, like,
what, overcooking
the meat being, like, super old. Like, I usually have my rice soak it up, but then I don't soak up so much.
Minjang.
Does Chad have any tips?
Anyways. I don't know. Read it.
I feel like I'm trying. I think I'm...
You want to show back?
Mira esa es la camiseta que me compré nueva en Forever. ¿Les gusta?
Yeah.
Él tiene dos gatitos muy bonitos. A ver si les puedo enseñar un día.
Sorry.
Sorry. Okay, you did. You got it.
Okay.
Watch your hand, guys.
Aquí, los tips. Look where the taste is. They have propina. My chat always makes fun of me because there's like a whole tip culture in USA, but in Spain it just doesn't exist.
Yeah.
Okay?
It's better.
So I don't like winning tip. To me, it's so annoying.
Yeah.
So I usually I don't leave tip. Okay? Don't cancel me, but I do. It's just because I don't like giving tips. I do give them if it's like a good service, but I understand that here's like a whole culture.
Yeah.
And they always make fun of me because I don't make tips.
Yeah.
You have to.
I don't have to. And I do when they serve us.
But you have to because they're not getting paid very much.
Yeah.
You have to just think. You have to just think of it before you order that you're gonna have to pay 20% more.
But what if you get like a very rude service?
That's different. Yeah, they're rude.
But if they're normal, it's just because they get paid like less than minimum wage.
I understand like why.
That's dumb.
It is dumb.
The restaurant should just pay the people they want.
No, right. But they don't. I don't think you should tip at like cafes.
Oh yeah.
In Spain, no one tips.
That feels too much.
That feels awesome. You go to the cafe. What are you saying? It feels too much.
Ooh, whenever they turn the thing.
Oh yeah, the cafe. Yeah. Like they're like, you're like, I want the cake. And you just grab it. But yes. I hate the iPad. You know the iPad? I hate the iPad.
With the pre-made Persian digital.
Yeah. Motherfuckers.
iPad is a custom one.
No, I hate the iPad.
I feel robbed.
I remember I went to an ice cream place in New York. I don't know, it's like a very famous one. And they have like the best But sometimes they get like very rude people.
I had rude people. What about rude people? In Greece the service and like the was different. In Greece they don't care about like being like
same.
Service, they don't give a fuck. Like, if you're taking forever to order, they'll be like, hurry up.
Same.
I remember I was like a little kid. I was like, what the fuck? The guy told me to hurry up. So I was trying to order in Greek. And he's like, can you hurry up? I was trying to practice my Greek. Oh, fuck. I should put butter on there. I'm not telling the waiters it's my birthday.
I am.
You can tell them it's my birthday or your
it's
birthday?
Mine.
Okay, you can tell them it's your birthday. I'm too scared to do that.
Okay, I'll tell
them
it's your birthday.
No.
That's why we are recording.
No, it's your birthday.
It is your birthday.
No,
It's Sappy Nappy's birthday. Can we celebrate it?
Happy, happy birthday.
And they're like, says,
Sappy, happy, happy.
It's sticking.
Did Chad say how to make it less oily?
I don't know. This one's the beef tongue.
Is this all beef or there's some pork?
Beef pork.
This is just pork? This is pork?
You understand?
I think so.
It tastes the same.
This is pork.
Yeah, I hate it when they sing as well. I mean, it's so embarrassing. When they sing, I get embarrassed.
I just don't know what to do. Like, when it's your birthday and everybody's like saying happy birthday to you and like clapping.
Yeah.
I don't want to clap myself and like, sing happy birthday to myself.
You just sit there and smile.
Yeah, you just sit there and be like... Or you can start like dapping people up. Oh yeah, that's my birthday.
You do this.
When I was a little kid, I remember one time they were singing happy birthday. I was like five or six. And it was at my birthday party, and I was screaming, I wanted to shut up. I was like, shut up. My brother was like, stop. No, happy birthday. And they're like, no, we have to. And I was like, I like it. And I got in trouble. It's my birthday though. I should be able to decide.
No.
We're almost done, guys.
No sabía cómo agarrar esa carne, oye. Y con las tijeras cuesta mucho cortar la carne.
What's your most embarrassing birthday story?
I don't think I have because I hardly ever celebrate my birthday.
Have you ever had your face shoved into the cake?
No, and I hate that. It's so annoying. Why would you do that?
I don't know.
The cake looks so good.
I kind of want cake.
And you get like frosting over your face. It's sticky and gross. I remember when I was a little kid, I learned that people really like it when you say, like, oh my god, I've always wanted this, and you get a gift. So I said that to, like, every single gift that I got for my birthday.
That probably made you look really sus.
Yeah. I was, like, five or something. But I was like, I've always wanted this. Like,
I didn't even know what this was. What the heck? De aquí vamos a irnos a comer un helado y después no sé qué más.
No.
I think that in countries like Japan and Korea, when someone gives to you something, it's kind of bad to open it in front of them. It shows weakness. You have to be like strong enough to control your emotions. Put it aside and open it later.
Oh, really?
But if you do that here, for example, in America or like South America or something, it's weird. It's like you don't like
it. They want you to open it.
Yeah.
They want to see your reaction.
Yeah. It's just like that. I found it interesting. What is this?
Pork. We eat all the beef at the beginning. This one's beef here.
That's not beef.
I think it is.
Is it for Leo?
It's beef or Leo, I'm not sure.
Of course, yeah. How are we doing over here, guys?
Good.
Got anything I can help you with?
No, I'm all good. Thank you.
Yep.
I just thought about onions.
Nobody answered about the grease.
Huh? How do you guys make the grease?
Like less oil.
Like, how do you, when you're cooking it here, how do you get less oil on the meat?
So I'm not swallowing
fucking
oil.
Probably one of the most fucked up streams.
Gia, Casi, Te Topas con Eric Dioe, Ayer, and El JFK.
¿Qué?
Gia, Casi, Te Topas con Eric Dioe, Ayer, and El JFK. Something Eric Dioe was in.
He was at the airport, JFK, Eric Dioe. I like him. I like some songs of him.
I like his songs too.
I think he was at the Valorant party in LA when I was there.
Tremendo bigote.
They all like your...
Oh. Which, bigote is mustache, and tremendo is like tremendous.
How long does it take for you to grow it like that?
This one I've been growing for a long time.
Like, I think I've ever seen you like short.
No, I keep it long, but now I'm short, dude. I grow this one out for like, how long have I been growing it out, guys? I told you guys, like maybe 2 or 3 months, where I was only shaving this one.
Is there anything else I can give you guys?
No, I think we're all good. Oh yeah, that'd be awesome. I'll take one of those. Alright guys, I'm adding this to our meat pile.
I don't think that
what
this
was. Yeah, I don't know about that one either, actually. Snapnap, tú eres mi favorito. I know that.
Oh, that is so
esto
true.
Esto no se lo digo.
I think he's flirting with you.
Who?
He's saying, Snapnap, you're my favorite. I don't tell this to anyone. It's like everybody. And he winks.
Gracias.
Oh,
he winks.
Mm-hmm.
Oli,
¿qué pasó?
Te van los gringos. Sandra
is a gringo.
Soy gringo.
Soy gringo.
I'm gringo.
Soy gringo.
I'm gringo and I'm proud.
Tú eres gringo.
No.
Half. I have so many nationalities because I can imitate so many accents, like in Spanish. I can imitate Mexican, Peruvian.
Mm. Alright, show me the difference between Mexican accent.
American, I don't think so.
Like a valley girl.
What was that?
Like, oh my god.
Oh no, she's saying she can replicate the accents
Spanish.
In Spanish.
Oh,
like,
can you do English?
Can you show us? Show me Mexican accent versus Peruvian accent. Action.
No. No, they're gonna like.
They're gonna make fun of you?
Yes.
But we don't know.
Because they're jealous that I'm capable of doing that.
Getting good at it. You can beat me in arm wrestling?
Yes. Well, chat, díganle a Silvi lo que hemos descubierto. Because I could swear that it was one viewer that told me.
Let's arm wrestle
them. Look, guys.
No, but listen. They were like, yeah, check the clip. Do you remember when we arm wrestled them? They were saying, Silvita was grabbing like this. You were doing this. That's what they were saying, okay?
You can't arm wrestle the same type of shit.
You were trying to
look, you we get it. You're eager to arm wrestle.
She thinks, but she's telling me that it wasn't a fair victory.
No. She's trolling.
I'm trolling because the chat was said that, but I don't actually believe that.
Okay.
She's so... she's very... What is that kid? I'm the strongest arm wrestler.
I'm ready.
In a long time.
What are you doing right now? She's like, fucking,
what's it? She's like, oh yeah. Shut the fuck up, man, let's go.
Wrestle me.
Okay.
Ten.
We can do it this way because it's
going to
go this way.
All right, let's do it this way. If I lose, you put my hand in there.
No.
Okay.
That's how confident Extreme. I am.
Well, this way because.
Look, it's not, wait.
Like, there's no way.
Look.
Yeah.
Ready? That one there, and we put this one here, okay, and we go.
Have you played Outlast of Trials?
I played the first Outlast, and I tried playing the Outlast 2. One. No, I haven't played.
Because in the last one, it's like...
Oh, it's multiplayer, right?
Yeah, but there's a little game, like a lobby, where you sit down
with your arm wrestle. Oh, we should play Outlast of Trials. How many people can play?
I think up to four.
One, two, three, four.
Well,
four. Why it? Well, them and not them?
Because they have their own seat. They're just on the table. Like,
yeah, they're on the table.
Oh, they're being rude.
guys, get off the table.
It's so disrespectful.
They have their feet on the table.
I know, that's disgusting.
Chad, están diciendo que están en la mesa.
No pueden.
Chat, me avisen si tenemos los dientes, ¿eh?
No pueden jugar con nuestro porque tienen con nosotros porque tienen sus pies en la mesa. Yay!
It's actually good. I think like you guys could.
If I talk really, really slowly,
but not grammatically correct.
Yeah.
I tried playing Outlast 2, but I didn't like it. It was too, like, it was gross. It made me uncomfortable.
Outlast 2 is way more gore than the first one.
Yeah.
Like, the scenes of the babies and stuff.
Yeah.
And at the very ending, there's a very gore scene.
Yeah.
They got in there.
I stopped playing because I was getting uncomfortable. And I was like, if I'm getting uncomfortable, I know my... Because I feel like I'm more, like...
Comfortable?
Well, I'm less likely to get uncomfortable with, like, gory, nasty stuff in my chat. Like, I feel like they will be more, like, likely to be, like...
I like the first one better.
The first one was good. The second one, don't they cut your, like, dick off or something in the second one?
Yeah.
Well... And, like, that's the scene in the game. Cut your dick off.
I don't know if...
Well, he's about
to,
but he doesn't.
But you see the thing.
Yeah,
wait, no,
or
is that in the first one?
That's in the first one.
He tries to, yeah,
like,
he's
like, laying down, he's about to
cut. He's gonna, like, cut off your, he's gonna, like...
Yeah, but I don't have one anyway. I'm sorry.
Well, I guess you'd be good.
Yeah, I'll be good. You don't have to do it.
Wait, but I play the game and I'm doing it.
And then you get away and he cuts, yeah, the first one was fun. I like the first one. The second one was way too, like, whatever. But I want to play, I haven't played the multiplayer. That sounds fun, multiplayer. I remember we tried to play Devour. Us, you remember?
With the rats?
You guys were so bad.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I think we're ready for the check.
I had to carry the whole game at Devour.
I was carrying the picks.
Did we actually beat the game? We didn't.
No. I think we won one of them. I was just trolling.
Yeah.
I wasn't trying.
I didn't have to say it. We were very well aware of it.
Like, I remember, like, I just was, like, I'd be, like, they would, like, I remember the map, what was the map we played? The first map of the house. We'd, like, grab you and, like, run away with you.
With the rats?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Wait, oh, yeah, not the pig one, the rat one.
The pig one
was
the one.
The pig one was too hard.
Oh.
It was too hard.
That was the newest one.
Fucking pig.
I thought the pig one was...
We never beat the pig one.
Oh, did we not?
We beat the rat one.
Oh, I feel like I remember the animals. We played the pig one longer than maybe.
Yeah, we tried for a while.
Yeah.
I think you left over a little bit.
I think you're interested in getting bored with the pig
one.
But a gorgeous word.
Felicito Chalos, te dijo feliz día.
Digo,
feliz día de la mamazota.
I'm less likely than you guys.
Estoy en la Chalos.
Wait, that's true, Gia. You can prove your zombie skills, because my friend Blake, he's in Japan for a little while, so we have an opening for a zombies player.
He doesn't have to carry him.
Huh?
I promise. I used to play when I was in high school with my friend Javi. He's like my best friend. I don't remember we got to like round 50 something.
Wait, on Black Ops
zombies? Yeah.
I love Black Ops zombies.
But I played...
I used to play all the time.
Black Ops 3.
They see you.
Okay, fine, I'll pay. But I was playing Black Ops 2 in El Pueblo,
uh-huh.
Right? I was playing with a friend, and this friend told me that he did the Easter egg.
Oh yeah, I like the Easter egg.
So, listen. And that he got to round 100 and something, right?
Yeah.
So we were playing.
He's a liar.
And do you, I mean, can you guess which round he died?
Round 4. 2? Like, was the... Because sometimes I go down on round 2.
I think it's strong.
Yeah, I remember whenever I was in school, I had a lot of friends that'd be like, bro, I got to around 100 something something. I was like, no way. And then they suck.
But have you ever played the third one? The one that you like become a monster?
Oh, yeah. I like Black Ops 4 the best. Zombies, because I did those Easter eggs. I did the first map, like where it's like you're in a Coliseum, and it's really fun. And I did the second map, which was the second Easter egg, which was Mob of the Dead. That's where Rick Coffin dies. He says he dies. You fucking kill Rick Coffin.
I want to do the Easter egg of Daisy from the map.
Daisy?
Yeah.
Daisy is an Easter egg?
Yeah, on the map, the snow one.
I didn't even know there's a snow map.
Nandia. There's like a, I don't know how to say it in English, the ship that goes under the sea.
A submarine.
Mm. But it's so hard to do it.
Why?
Is it when it?
I never.
I didn't play Daisy. I played a lot of Black Ops.
I have like 200.
I just want to show the card that got like, streamed.
200
hours. Baby. Let's try to do it one day.
Huh?
Let's try.
I've never even played the snow map. I only know Chinaris.
It's so hard.
Yeah. I saw some. Is it like a mod or something?
No. It's a real Easter egg. It's like you need to go.
That's all good.
Well, my chat saw your car.
Oh, yeah?
I can't even see you.
Your chat.
Oh, no, I'm okay.
Apunte los datos de la tarjeta y luego me la dan. It's like you need to go around the map and find some stuff, and then you open a portal. You travel to a portal and it takes you somewhere.
I want to play modded Daisy. Like, they have like mods servers where you can have like helicopters and cars. And
I was playing one with my brother, and we went to like a loot. You know, like the loot that they drop.
Mm-hmm.
And usually it's full of people and full of zombies.
Yeah.
So we actually were able to loot it, and we got a Bitcoin. And we were about to go to the black market to sell it and buy a helicopter, right?
Yeah.
For like a Bitcoin in the game. And guess what? There was a counter at the store on the black market, and they shoot us.
No.
Yes. Well, they shoot my brother. I got so scared that I was like walking backwards and I fell off and I died. Just by falling. I trolled.
I remember I was playing Daisy with my friends. We were playing Arma 3 Daisy. You know the original Daisy was an Arma 2 mod? You're none. So like Daisy was like there's a game called Arma 2, which is like a military simulator, essentially. When you look at yeah, so Daisy originated from a game called Arma 2. It was like a military simulator, so you could like have guns and tanks and stuff. And someone made a mod where they made Arma 2 into like a game called Daisy, where you do zombies. And that's where the game originated back in the day.
You also played Project Sunboy.
I like Left 4 Dead.
And Escape from Tarkov.
I tried playing it. It's too difficult.
Oh, Left 4 Dead. I like that. I like being the witch.
Left 4 Dead is muy fácil.
I remember I was playing and I died at the very last moment. We were like filling up the car with the gas.
That's some bullshit.
I died there.
You guys want dessert? There's dessert there, but there's also an ice cream shop.
Helado.
Helado means
ice cream.
Helado means ice cream.
Yes.
Okay.
Bing chilling.
Yes,
ice cream.
Isn't that ice cream in Chinese?
Is it?
Bing chilling. That's what ice cream.
The John Cena meme.
Oh really?
That's
ice cream?
What they were saying.
Wait, are you trolling?
I thought he was just saying like. I thought he was just kind of like making like an accent. So he was trying to say big chilling.
No,
that's
how you say ice cream.
I didn't know. Oh, the more you learn, I'm full too.
But don't you remember the meme of John Cena?
Yeah, I know the meme.
Well, there was a big meme
where he's like speaking like.
Now do you remember when he was like, "What are you ping chilling or something like that?" Ping chilling is ice cream.
Well, I never actually watched it. I just know it's John Cena.
But every time people would say that meme, they would have ice cream.
Well, now I know.
If you don't know, now you know.
If I didn't know before, now I know now. I hope the arcade works. The Wi-Fi is good.
I hope they have the dance pad.
I don't think they have it.
It's all there. Guys, listen, you need to be more optimistic. They're gonna have the dance pad and the Wi-Fi is gonna be good.
You wanna be dancing with me? DDR all?
I'm not good though.
Me neither.
Good.
No, I'm really bad.
Okay.
But it's fun.
And then you beat me.
No, I think you do more dancing.
Yeah, I love dancing.
Yeah, I'm not a dancer.
I think we should do a stream where we teach Samnav a K-pop choreography.
I don't know a K-pop. Like, you teach us K-pop.
Yeah.
A K-pop dance?
No.
Yeah.
No.
I'd like to learn one.
Is it that one?
Oh, we should do the JoJo
Siwa Karma dance. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
I love that. Yeah, it's so good.
That was really good.
It's good, right? I need to learn it.
Yeah, that was really good. Okay, I'm gonna go pee pee.
Okay.
You guys sit tight.
Les voy a acercar un poquito el chat. Ay, pero ahora se va a caer todo el internet por haber movido esto.
Okay, we're only going to talk to the Spanish people, not the English people.
Oh.
No English, no inglés. Just kidding. Yeah, my favorite dancer. But I think probably because I moved. No, it fell off.
Okay, you know it's coming.
I'm so strong.
You touch it and it blows up.
Okay, I'm gonna show you something that I've been hyped up and I'm gonna show it to everybody. Not to my chat because my chat didn't like it. I'm gonna show it to them. It's the Queenie. Black Honey. Do you know it?
I think I've heard of it.
It's so hyped, right? It was sold out everywhere.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, you like it?
It looks really good.
Right? Yeah. It's like your own.
That's
what it does. I showed it to my chat and my chat was like, I cannot see the difference.
No, it's good because it's like your natural.
Well, you get an eye surgery, but I don't see the difference.
Si ustedes ven la diferencia, se tienen que operar los ojos. Micho, te vas manadito,
I have lots of lipstick.
Oh my god.
I have glasses.
I remember that you have this spicy one.
I don't have it in here.
I tried one from Healing, spicy one, and I did this, and I got spicy all the time in my mouth. I was freaking out.
Is it like a chapstick one?
Oh, I have this one. It's just so good.
Yeah, that one's so good. I just got that one. And then I have this one. It's like a lip color. That one's really good.
Nakagan.
Put a little bit on.
I just have two.
Do you have this?
No, I have three actually.
Put a little bit like this.
Can I use some?
If you want to.
Nah, I'm just kidding.
You have your own. You have your own makeup.
I just don't have lipstick.
I've got tons. This is my, for my bag.
I have so many.
This is just for chapstick. This is like a lot of pop of color. This is chapstick and a little pop of color. This one is a little color. And this one's chapstick. So they're all different.
The difference matters.
This one's gloss.
Yeah,
this one's gloss.
Yeah,
this one's gloss.
No tengo la alegría en tal vez de that chat, necesito que me digan la verdad.
Are we ready to explore?
Yeah.
You wanna go?
Wait, can I go to the bathroom?
And when she comes back, I'm gonna go.
Okay.
Like, we're taking turns. I'm okay. Kidding, I don't wanna go. Yo no voy al baño, yo siempre me aguanto.
See, now after I eat, I get sleepy. I wanna go to bed.
Well, anyways, when are we playing Black Ops songs?
Whenever. I need friends to stream. I have no friends. I have two friends, Blake and Zetal.
Maybe we can play it manana.
Yeah, maybe.
No friends.
I play with Blake, my friends Blake and Zito every day.
Do they stream too? Or are they like friends?
Oh, they stream.
I have friends either to play. So I usually play with like viewers and stuff.
Yeah. My other friends don't play video games.
Yeah, other friends.
Huh?
They don't play because they don't exist.
Huh? No, but they do exist. My friends that I live with don't play fucking
video games because
they're lame.
You have to play Elden Ring.
I don't know, I don't like this kind of games. I get bored. If I'm playing by myself, I have to play with people.
That's because you're bad.
No.
That's what a bad player would say. Queen Elden Ring. I am the Elden Ring Queen.
I am the Minecraft God.
I'm so bad at Minecraft.
Yeah. And you got back to, you made it to the finale of Squidcraft after being revived twice.
Maybe three times.
Three?
Yeah.
You got revived three times?
I think so. But it was so unfair. The three times it was a bug. Do you remember the...
Three times?
Do you remember the deaf blind?
Yeah, you told me that one.
Yeah, we were like stuck for 1 minute. We would have been the first to win that game. It's unfair.
When is Squidcraft 3? I'm ready. I'm ready to win again.
Well, Comanche said that he was tweeting about it.
He was. I remember like a month ago or 2 months ago. If I won again, oh my god. Could you imagine?
Yes.
Will people be mad at me if I won again?
Yeah.
I think they're going to kill me.
Yeah.
This
people
time they
were kind of mad that you won.
They will kill me. Okay. I'm gonna change my skin. I actually tried that, you know that? You can't change your skin. On the day I thought there was gonna be killing, I changed my skin to screen. I put a screen skin on, but it didn't update in game. I tried. So I thought, I was like, no, it's gonna be harder for me to find it. Because my name starts with a screen.
Okay, chat, esperemos que fuera ya mejor señal.
It's supposed to be the same amount of letters. Screen, sat-nav, like six letters each, I think. So I was like, oh, I've memed them.
My skin is so good. It's ghost.
Your skin?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
It's ghost.
Like your actual skin?
Like, no, I mean like Minecraft.
Oh.
I was like, is it? Okay. It's clear.
Well, like Minecraft.
I didn't know ghost was like a new term for like clear skin.
No.
Because you do have nice skin.
Yeah.
Deja
propina, no pago sabra. Y yo vi que puso justo un porcentaje, 1% de tip.
Those options are not super spicy.
Yeah. I never told anyone that. It didn't work.
What?
That's I never told anyone. I tried to during Squidcraft. I tried to change my thank you. I tried to change my skin to screen, but it didn't work.
Well, it wouldn't make any sense if you could like be able to change it.
Well, because usually you can change your skin. You know, you just log out, change your skin, log back in. You know.
But like in the game,
yeah.
If you change your skin,
well,
like
no,
in
they,
Squid
they,
Game,
they
it would
added,
make
they,
sense.
Because they make your own skin on the game.
Yeah, because you can do that in Minecraft.
They put everyone in the uniforms.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
Because they put you in the uniforms. If you're on another server, it's very easy to do that. You just log out, log back in, and then you can change your skin.
Yeah.
But they fucking owned me.
Me dejó propina, sí, dejó 1%.
And I almost died.
You see, now my chat is asking if you left tip, and I'm telling them that you left 1%.
No.
1% tip.
I left 0%. No, I left tip.
I don't want to touch.
Is it better now?
I think so, yeah.
Oh.
You
Let's
go,
go to the
there?
Water park.
Yeah.
There's a water park over there.
We both said that at the same time.
I'm scared of water parks. Yeah,
really?
They're gross. Like, what if you go down and you get stuck?
Oh.
Like the...
Go down where?
How do you call it? The slide? Or do you like get stuck? Have you seen those videos of people like getting stuck in the middle of the slide?
No.
Bless you.
I don't know, you get stuck and they just come get you. They send someone else down to kick your ass down.
Like, this
Simpson when he gets stuck.
Y hace unos minutos estaba lloviendo un montón, ¿eh? Pero una tormenta así que te dices, hostia, qué miedo. Oye, ¿cuántos bots hay ya hoy? Como 5, ¿no? No se ha cortado uno. ¡Hostia, en serio! ¡Oh, qué alegría! Creo que vamos a ir a un arcade ahora y luego tomar un helado.
Creo
que no me gusta mi flequillo, chat. No sé para qué me lo cortes, es que siempre me pasa lo mismo, porque no me detienen. Debería habérmelo dejado largo, siempre me arrepiento, joder.
There's an arcade. Where should we go? So there's a candy shop.
I take you to the candy shop.
Yeah. Alright, we'll go to the candy shop first. Because if it's the Wi-Fi shit.
What's your favorite candy, Silvita and Samna?
I like sour, maybe.
Oh, Stardust.
Starburst is my favorite.
I remember you, we had like a package in your car and you ate it all.
The Starburst?
Yeah.
Yeah, I fuck with Starburst.
What's your favorite?
Like, you guys went to buy it for George's birthday. I think we bought like a package.
What's your favorite?
I don't know if they sell it here, but they sell like a, in Spain, they sell like a tongue that is like, it has sugar on it.
Ew.
They call it tongue, but it's not a tongue. Yeah.
They have a bunch of candy here. It's called It's Sugar. Mm. Alright, let's go in right here. Oh no, oh it is open. This is the best candy. Hello.
Have you tried them? The freeze-dried candies?
No. Yo no conozco la mayoría de las golosinas aquí. Estas también sé que son muy populares. Oh. Sí, saben, en España se vende unas lenguas. Esas están súper ricas. F. No. I don't think they're still in here.
Egg?
Oh, it's F. No signal here.
Starburst.
Oh.
It's F in here? What's
so.
The kill bit on my backpack?
7.6K.
7.6K. Oh, 7.6K. Oh, God, that. Okay.
Yours is good.
Huh. Well, hers is F.
Okay.
F. Is it F?
No.
Are they saying F?
I think they're saying F.
I think that's
doesn't
the.
Doesn't make sense.
I think maybe that's just like the phone, because mine. That makes sense actually, because your phone only has one SIM card. The reason mine's 7 is because it's 4. 4 of them. They're each like 1.7, or like, you know, close to 2. But they combine. So that makes sense.
What?
I'm saying, I think 2000? I think 2000 is like the max you can get on one phone.
On one phone.
So
okay.
You're pretty close to the max on the phone.
Wait, but there's that's, anywhere back.
That's like stupid.
Porque viene una lata.
What's that?
It comes in like a can.
Oh, it's like gummy cherries. Yeah. Oh, it's a squishy can. Mm. It's not real good. Oh, this is slime. It's slime.
So can you eat it?
No.
Oh. That's actually dangerous. What if you like grab it and eat it?
I know.
Oh, pickles. Pepinillos, mira. Squishy dumpling. Ok, Chad, nosotros no podemos ir hasta allá al final porque si no se nos va el internet. Es verdad, mira. Mira qué tan fuerte soy. Easy. Estas son la mayor estafa. Estos siempre pienso que me van a gustar y no me gustan. Porque son como los regalices de fresa que venden en España. Pero no me gustan. Se ven ricos, pero no. Compré alguna. Oh, miren esto. Cookie Pops de Oreo. Chat, me complace decirles que yo empecé y peso 51 kilos. No estoy tan obesa como creía. Y estos son mis favoritos. Pintan la boca. Estos son mis favoritos, tío. Nerds Gummy Clusters. These are my favorite. You don't like them? Why? Estos no son para nada ricos. Pero ¿cuánto mides? 1,86. ¿Sabes que también me he dado cuenta que cuando me acerco al suelo, la conexión empeora? ¿Será Coca-Cola mexicana? Creo que sí. Monterrey. Juraría haber leído Monterrey en alguna parte. Aquí, Monterrey. $144. Sí, tío, es que hay muy poquito bitrate aquí dentro. Sí. Tío, en mi vuelo de Nueva York aquí fue posiblemente el peor vuelo de mi vida. ¿Sabes por qué? Porque había un bebé. Bueno, no era un bebé, yo creo que era una niña muy malcriada. Una niña pues de posiblemente, yo creo que, es que no lo sé, yo le pondría 9 añitos, 7, a lo mejor era más chica, no tengo ni idea. What did you get?
Guess.
Chocolate covered Oreo as a reward.
I did say that, but other than that.
Yo no sé. A ver qué se agarró.
I got Haichu. It has real fruit inside, so it's healthy.
Okay.
It's great. Healthy, dude. Let's try one.
Let's see the calories.
Don't look. Ooh, blood, juicy blood orange. Look at this. Do you know this trick for Haichu, guys? Look. It didn't work. I tried to pop it.
Nice what? Trick.
Whoop. Thanks.
You want one?
Oh no, okay. Do you want one?
see.
You guys are offering up my candy.
Can I grab one?
Yeah. That's funny.
Yeah, I was like, do you want one? He's like, it's mine. Hey, do you want one? Okay. Wait, I'll try one. I have strawberry. Gracias.
Did not. Alright.
Había una niña como...
Let's go see if it's F in the arcade.
Okay. Había como una niña de, yo qué sé, de 9 o 8 años. Quizá era más chica, no estoy segura. Y... todo el vuelo se pasó gritando y pateando. Pero gritando, pero a todo pulmón. Y estaba súper mimada la niña. Y luego cuando salimos del avión, en el finger hay como un túnel, ¿no? Pues la niña se tiró en el suelo y empezó a hacer un berrinche. Y paró toda la fila, nadie podía salir. Por la puta niña. Yo tenía ganas ya de que la niña pase por al lado mía para pincharle el brazo. Yo ya estaba cansada, pero luego me daba pena porque era una niñita, a lo mejor se estaba tapando los pies. Pobrecita, y luego había un bebé también que no paraba de llorar. En mi vida había visto un bebé tan malcriado. Yo creo que era muy malcriada la niña, ¿eh? Yo creo que sí. Pero pobrecita, igual era su primer vuelo también. Y una vez se le cayó el biberón a la mamá y yo agarré el biberón y se lo di. Pobrecita. ¿Quién? La bebé. Es que a lo mejor no era una bebé, era una niña, no lo sé.
Oh my god, dude.
Whoa.
Holy shit.
Miren, chat. Ay, Dios mío.
Oh yes, bro.
I hope they have the dance one.
I know. I want to play that so bad.
Oh my god, there's drinks, guys. We could have gotten drunk here.
Wait, I saw an ice cream shop that has a happy hour.
It is happy hour. Still
no, but I mean, I saw an ice cream shop. Ay, mira. Si consigo uno para el jet, ¿no?
Can I put $500?
No.
What? No. ¿Quieres meter 500? No, that's a lot. Okay, fuck it.
Guys, stop.
1,000.
No, what are you doing? Stop. It's mine.
Why don't you do 50? Start out with 50.
What am I, poor? I'll do $100.
Wait, hold on. Let me get
you. Oh my god.
I'm just trying to see the price list. Okay, no. You get
25. Okay, fuck it. Let's do $1.
No way, dude. I was like, oh, I can get multiple cards and divide my points. Okay, fine. I'll share my points with you guys. But just know, I'm probably gonna come back and refill. Wait, is that... How many cards do I get?
Woo! Perito! So cute!
How many cards do you like?
No quiso dar la manito. Hi, baby. Look. Show your chat de perito.
Oh.
Perito. Futuro veo que Misho y Adam pagarán sus deudas. Está mirando, si no le hace caso porque perrito me está haciendo caso a mí.
We all got cards.
Oh!
Let's play.
Gracias.
Let's play, guys. Which way can we play?
Let's find the DDR machine.
I want to.
Is that it?
No, I think that's like a Mario Kart thing.
Oh, yeah. I don't. What? Why are you whispering?
Nothing. I was just telling my chat, I was down to put $500 on it.
But like, what for?
Halo.
Va bien, chat, de momento vamos bien, ¿no? Ok, miren, esto es lo que hay. Ojalá haya uno de pegar un puñetazo. ¿Es like the punch one?
Probably.
Yo quiero el de el que se pega un puñetazo. Porque ese nunca no lo tiene. Nunca tiene los caminos. Yeah, but I think this one is like Diffy. It's like most of, usually it's like skill, not strength. Normalmente no le tienes que pegar tan fuerte, sino como que es de técnica, ¿no? Que le pegas lo suficientemente fuerte como para que llegue. No estoy segura. Wheel of Fortune. Mega Win. ¿Jugamos esto? Nice game.
Continue. I want to go for it all. No, it skipped. It cheated. It skipped, chat. I swear to God, it cheated. Where'd Sylvie go? Is she looking for the dancing thing?
I think she went that way.
I'm telling you. It cheated, chat. It really skipped. Fuck.
If you win, you should get the Barbie.
No. If I win, I'm getting the Minecraft sword.
It's skipped.
Hey, fuck it, I'll do it. Uh-huh. I know the game.
It's skipped. It actually is a scam. I think this is bad.
Shit.
Oh, oh my god.
Here, I can win. Oh. It's my favorite game.
Oh no!
Watch this. Watch this, guys. I'll win right now.
Can I hold it for you?
I got it.
Hi, chat.
Ready, look.
Mi reflejo de la pared. No.
Okay.
And the punch one?
I was looking.
Fuck, man. Fuck. Okay.
So bad.
It skipped. No, guys. I know.
But if you're like actually very good, you can keep the three blocks until up there.
No, you can't.
Oh.
Once you get there, it's only one block.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh no, I don't like this.
What should we get if we win? The Barbie.
It skipped.
It does not.
What's the minor prize?
I'm gonna win. No, I want the Minecraft.
What's the minor prize?
I don't know. Oh,
okay.
I'm stinning out.
The minor prize is just a GG's.
I don't want the minor prize. I want the fucking minor prize.
Consolation prize.
No. tipping. It's cheating.
You're trolling. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. You're away,
Vincent. This is my favorite game.
Press spot to play.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Are you serious? Holy shit.
Woo!
Ricky!
Woo!
Oh,
Ricky! Oh no! Okay.
Yeah!
Look, it's right there.
Oh!
Alright, you guys dance.
Okay, chat, llegó el momento de la verdad. Chat, eso a mí no me representa como gamer. Ya saben que yo he pasado Elden Ring. I am the Elden Queen. Cállate. Nah, I think it's better here. Okay, chat, tenemos... Espera, creo que es mejor así. Tenemos para bailar. Yeah, you're
estoy pasando bien. La serie se ha puesto a try hard.
¿Qué? ¿Por qué se mueve?
Get ready. Let's see the energy.
qué tal. Vamos a un juego en el que yo sí que valga la pena jugar. Este se me da muy bien a mí. Atentos.
Thank you.
All good.
Miren chat. Ese es el bueno.
Time to be an athlete.
Huh?
Time to be an athlete.
Okay, I have to make pee-pee first. Where's the restroom?
Thank you. Yeah, this one's yours.
Okay. Thank you. How do I set this one up?
Am I meeting at the same time?
Ay, Dios mío. Bro is tall.
Yeah. Is there any way that you can make this like?
I don't know. I think probably, but I don't know how. Oh, the restrooms are there. All right, I'm going to use the restroom real quick.
Okay. Vamos a ver esto mientras que es. ¿Qué es esto? Vamos a hacer esto.
know how to play that game.
It's a toss up. You all got nades, huh? Parece que están pisando uva, ¿sí, verdad? También hay un long jump, un salto largo.
Buckled up, didn't they start?
Alright, those did you buckle?
Yeah. Alright.
Hit two.
Here you go. Out of your brain, so.
Nah, I got some cards. That's great. He's bad at being kind of shunts on holding back. I think they took this one off.
I don't know.
Is it here?
Yeah, I put it down.
Just noticed it was there.
Yeah.
My bad.
You're all good.
It's okay.
Oh, it's all good.
So as long as you don't mind.
What are you guys trying to do?
Just streaming.
Just streaming what you guys are doing?
Yeah.
You guys get paid for it too?
Yeah.
That's pretty freaking sweet. I gotta search you guys. Where do I search you guys?
Huh?
This is Kick and I'm on Twitch.
You're on Twitch and
he's
on Kick?
Yeah, where?
These kids will probably know more about it than I do. That's all they want to do.
Is it working?
We could get you a lot more followers, though. I'm sure you got a lot. Looks like you guys got a lot.
Yeah.
We're from New York. So we could get you a whole state.
Oh. Is this mine? Yeah.
We're good, guys. I found my watch. Alright, let's go. Number one. Numero uno.
Yeah.
tan duro que se salió la pelota. La verdad es que estoy lista para la Kings League. ¿Sí o no? What the hell? Okay, no.